Did you know that February is Black History Month? Today we're going to recognize some of the history, facts, and important details around this month. Black History Month was conceived by Carter G. Woodson, who believed that truth could not be denied and that reason would prevail over prejudice. Black History Month was originally celebrated as Negro History Week in February of 1926. This week was chosen to encompass the birthdays of Abraham Lincoln and Frederick Douglass. The celebration was extended to a month in 1976, the nation's bicentennial. More than 20% of the black working population over 16 years old are employees of the federal, state, or local government, which is just about 5 percentage points higher than the national average. In 2019, women of color accounted for 89% of new businesses opened every day over the past year. While the number of women-owned businesses grew 21% from 2014 to 2019, African-American woman-owned firms grew faster than 50%. Black women have made the greatest strides recently. In 2016, 35% of employed black women have jobs in management, business, science, and arts occupations, up from 33% in 2011, compared to 24% of employed black men. Between 2007 and 2012, black-owned businesses in the United States increased 34.5%. As the late Martin Luther King Jr. said, "Darkness cannot drive out darkness. Only light can do that. Hate cannot drive out hate. Only love can do that. At Sloan, we choose love." Be sure to take time this month to celebrate black history and culture.